to do nothing now, it may be okay for a little bit. But over time, as trees grow, new trees start to fill in the gap, you start to increase that risk again. And that's a much more open, more resilient landscape than what we had before. And it's both from our thinning, from logging, and some of the beetle damage. So it's really left the forest thinner, which is more resilient.